You must be Gareth Ritter.
I am, Senator.
You're not going to screw me, are you?
Sir?
Get me to meet with your boss and leak it to the press so it looks like the Democrats are desperate for a deal?
No, sir.
So where's Redden?
Not this way.
Ah.
What the hell? You didn't tell me it was a Democrat.
Senator.
Senator, you gonna join me for a drink?
Sure, why not? It's 4 o'clock somewhere.
Do you think they're even talking about the budget?
I think it may not matter. Hey, I caught that documentary of yours online, the yodeling one. What was it called?
Yodeling.
Right. It was good. Although it just kind of ends.
Well, it's unfinished.
What's your next one about?
Melanesian choirs.
Oh my God. You're kidding.
Wait, you know what that is?
No.
It's religious music from the Solomon Islands.
Oh, so you're selling out. Why Melanesian choirs?
You don't want to know.
Yeah, I do. I'm right here.
Okay, well, they're disappearing. Kids in the Solomon Islands all want to listen to Taylor Swift.
So you're an idealist?
No, I just don't like it when things disappear.
That's a very Republican thing to say. Liberals love when things disappear.
They do not.
No, it's actually the definition of being a liberal.
Oh my God, what a bigot. What? So their culture is disappearing because of global warming. Mm-hmm. So tell me, what do Republicans think about that?
You know, the biggest problem in this town, ethic rules.
Amen.
Yeah, those lobbyists used to throw these great parties.
Huge parties.
Get us all liquored up. It was all of us together, Democrats, Republicans, all having a good time. Now they can't spend more than $8 on any of us. Got those disgusting little shrimp plates and cash bars. I never talked to any Democrats anymore.
So did they train you to talk like this?
No, I actually learned it in a book. I read it. Yeah.
There it is again, that song. That's the third time I've heard it today. Is it suddenly in again?
The 80s are back, right?
Something weird is happening.
What?
I don't know.
You're very easily distracted, aren't you? Here we go.
Okay, noon tomorrow.
Joint press conference. Gareth, it's time to leave these communists. To the town car. Levante.
Well?
Well, it's your third day, and I think you just saved the DC economy.